Okay, Olivia, can you tell me what your postseason goals are for your senior year?
My postseason goals are to go out strong and just be able to hopefully PR in all my events and hopefully make it back down to the state tournament.
Okay, can you tell me a little bit about getting recruited to Toledo and what your expectations are for college?
I picked Toledo because I just felt like it was a really good fit for me. It was a really good running program and medical program there. And ultimately, I just am hoping that with Toledo, they help me to reach my full potential and just help me succeed in this.
Okay, and what are you going to miss most about running at Ravenna?
I'm definitely going to miss my teammates the most. They've been like really close friends of mine over the years, and it's definitely going to be weird not running with them on a daily basis.